As I walked you down the aisle today and handed you over to Bernardo, I couldn't help but think of that one time we went sledding and came home only to discover we left you on the cold, snowy hilltop. I jumped back into the minivan, and when I found you on the hill, you quietly and calmly looked up at me as if you knew I would come and get you. I scooped you up and never wanted to let you go. Today, I let you go into the strong and loving hands of Bernardo. I pray that my precious daughter Gemma and Bernardo will be blessed on their wedding day. I pray that you both grow to be stronger people, both individually and as partners, and that your lives together will glorify God. Let us do a toast. Let's raise our Topo Chico, or we could get our glasses too if you want. I'm sorry. Gemma and Bernardo, we all love you from the bottom of our hearts. Never stop loving each other, and know your family and friends are always there for you. Todo esto y el cielo también.